We're on the ferry, the Country Harbour Ferry, and a fire truck came that had to use the ferry, so we got to go on the ferry earlier than we were supposed to.
Because the ferry wasn't supposed to leave until
3 o'clock,
and it's 2:42.
And yet here we are. And it says I'm supposed to keep back 150 meters, but that's impossible on the ferry.
So
I could get a ticket. Yeah, I could get a ticket. Falling too close to the fire truck. This ferry is the Stormont. Supposedly enough room for 12 cars on this, but I can't see it.
This is our receipt for going on the ferry. $5.50.
Anyway, I'll start her back up when we get to the other side. We're almost to the other side. How close to the water we are. It's starting to roll on us. It's probably only about 1,500 feet across this little harbor area.
Yes.
Alright, we're almost there. The gate goes down.
Is the service correct?
I wonder if he keeps his engine running. Is my engine running? No, it's not. Because I can't hear the car with that thing.
What?
No, I shut her down.
Are you supposed to?
I don't know, but you usually have to on a ferry, so that's why I shut it off. They got a catch-up station?
No, but there's a muster station for 1,500 feet.
Oh yeah, you might have to.
You barely have
what
time
if it sinks?
Muster.
What if you hit an iceberg or something?
Everybody gather here.
Right, let's get her started. And drive. Fire truck's got to move off first. So yeah, what happens to their schedule now? All right, we are. We've run aground.
He's already driving.
All right, here we go. Yeah, I got to let him get 150 meters ahead of me before I can really lay her open. We paid our toll. See you later. We paid the ferryman.
We did. We set up a ferry to get to the other side.
To get to the, yeah, we paid him before we got to the other side. What happens then? We got screwed. I'm going to wait for him to get ahead of me. Are we 150 meters yet?
Close. He's going to have to speed up.
I got seawater on my windshield now.
Is it?
Yeah, it was splashing.
Right. There you go.
There he goes.
He's after the races now.
Pour the coals to it now so I can get underway.
750 meters.
Now some poor fellow had to wait for it while his house was burning for that fire truck to go on a ferry. I don't think I'd want to have my house on the other side.
There should be a fire truck.